Nächste Läuferin, nächste Skate aus Österreich, from Austria, Stefanie PESENDORFER.
Stefanie is 14 years old. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season. She was born in Wales, coached by Denise Jaschek and Marcus Hayter.
Stefanie PESENDORFER.
Oh, what a nice opening for Stefanie. Beautiful triple toe, triple toe. Unfortunate on the Lutz, but also on the axle. Just that take of edge got away from her. Let's take a look at some of those elements. Good speed and momentum coming up into the triple toe all the way around, reloads, back up. Good speed and flow throughout that element. Didn't carry the same speed and flow through the others. So let's take a look here. It's a lot of inside, outside edge and just slowed down. Didn't get all the way around and free foot got stuck in front. Melanie, watch the left outside edge there. Just slipped right out. A little bit like a waxel. Managed to keep the feet somewhat underneath her. Didn't go down. Good work on that and combination spin, change combination spin here. Work on the detail, turning the toe out. Nice low sit there.
Und nun bitte die Wertung. The scores please for Stefanie PESENDORFER from Austria. Sie erhält im Kurzprogramm
Short program scores for Stefanie. 42.69. Stefanie is currently in second place.
In the short program and is currently in second place. Thank you.